off. Handball's away. The Eagles are going to attack. They do. In front, taking the mark. Hands up. The big man, the captain, he's done a terrific job. Easy mark to a good player. Jordan Lukak, the skipper, now will kick from 50. Second term, he'll kick from one step inside the 50. Beautiful off the boot. The pack just stays there and watches it sail across. That's his first.
Runs around one. Back to O'Reilly, who's tackled. West Adelaide did well there. They didn't panic. Although the clearing kick is only as far as Lukak. He plays on. Runs to 50. Jordan Lukak kicks a long goal. Jordan Lukak stretches the Eagles' lead to 9 points.
Chest, he should have marked that. Handball's been intercepted by Philippos. Gone for goal. Pushed down from behind. There's a mark. Two grabs. Lukak has claimed it. The umpire agrees. And he turns and kicks the goal. Lukak, you're a star. That's his fourth goal. This bloke, Blair. Best game I've seen him play in weeks. He kicks in the centre half forward. Lukak. Yes, dropped it. Pushed down. Mark's paid for chopping the arms, I think. Do you think it was a mark or a free?
Yeah, probably a free, but I think he would have marked it if the arms weren't chopped.
Puts him right in front, and he's no slouch in front of goal. He's kicked three. Comes in now. He's gone straight out. He's kicked four.
Got teammates with him. Phillips streaming through the middle. Chips it out in front. Lukak! And he, yep, the arms were chopped there today, Doug, with your predictions. 28 points the margin. Make it 34. 5 goals to Lukak. And the Eagles look like they're through to the grand final.